Okay, I just finished day 5 cardio. It was quite a workout, probably maybe one of the hardest ones so far, just because the squat jumps followed by strides really stress your thighs, and mine were already sore from yesterday's weights. But I made it through the whole thing without skipping a beat. I'm pretty sweaty now, and I feel great for having worked out. It's still early in the day, so I've got the whole day ahead knowing I did this. It's a great feeling. So, yay!